Hello everyone and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Last we left off, we had cleared out that estate and saved that girl from her horrible brother who turned on his entire family and got his father and all of his father's servants murdered because he was a douche. And then he got his comeuppance like immediately after as those, what are they called? Glinthawks? I can't remember the exact name, but I think it's Glinthawks. Swooped down and just murdered the crap out of him. So now we're going to go back, and since we killed those Glinthawks, we're going to talk to the sister, which I wasn't able to do last time because we ran out of time. And after that, I think we're going to go and take out a cauldron. That's kind of what I want to do today, is take out a cauldron. Because we have not done one of those in quite some time. This will be our second, technically our third, because we started with a cauldron already conquered so that we would be able to take over some of the machines. So this will be 3 of 5, the second one we've actually gone in and taken care of manually. Not sure which one I'm going to go for. Let's look at the map really fast, actually. I think, given where we are, we're going to go down, grab this metal flower, grab this tall neck, hit this cauldron. Which means we still have to go back and do this cauldron eventually, and then of course we still have this one up here. But I think this will be better because it will clear out most of the southern map, probably all the way to about here-ish. So that'll give us the entirety of the southern map. And we can also grab these. There's a metal flower next to the cauldron as well. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to hit up a tall... We're going to get these metal flowers, hit up the tall neck, hit up the cauldron, and then depending on how much time we have left after that, we might do some other things. We'll see how it goes. Is this medicine? I need medicine. Thank you. There's that banging noise again. Is there some, like... Is there a sawtooth or something just outside of the estate? Making that noise? Hey, how's it going? Your entire family is dead. Sorry about that.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
A remarkable reward box. Thank you. I didn't realize that that chat would be that fast. I should have just done it last session, but oh well. Really, the experience is what I care more about. Sucks for all these people, though. Where's that banging coming from? Is there, like, a giant, what the heck are you doing? Some outlanders over there. It looks like they're fighting something and dying, maybe? Rabbit, listen. I need some bones, and I need some rabbit skin. Give me what I require. Where did it go? I lost it. The health bars came up on those guys and confused me, honestly. I don't want to mess with whatever they're messing with. It looks like they're dealing with one of the bird things. I might have to go right. No, I'm not going right by them, I don't think. But we're going to go get the metal flower, then the tall neck. Yeah. That is the plan. Need to go in this direction. Alright, let's do it then. Give me this medicine. Probably gonna go on foot most of the way because it's only 300 feet away. I think I saw a marker for some health right here. No, actually, I think it was this ridgewood, which I don't need. Alright, cool. But we're probably gonna go on foot for most of the way because A, I don't know where any nearby animals are that I could use, and B, I can't hit this turkey, and C, oh, what did it give me? Yes, turkey skin, sick. What was C? Oh, because we need medicine refills. So, I'd like to get more medicine. Let's activate this campfire really fast. Sick. Alright then. Let's continue on our way. Boar, listen. I know we've had our differences in life, but I, like, really need some boar skin. Green? What is that? Boar bone. You know what? That's good enough. Actually, is boar bone something I needed to craft a new thing? No, I need another rabbit bone. That is maxed. I love that. The sooner we get all these things maxed out, the sooner I... That's what I need the boar skin for, the hunter bow. I got the turkey skin for this, though. Trap pouches. I don't use this very much, but, I mean, I want everything to be maxed out, and now this is maxed out, so sick. But, yeah, the sooner... Fish bones are going to be so hard to get. I should have saved the turkey skin for the rope caster. That's fine, though. We'll get it eventually. Need fox skin. All right. But yeah, I want everything to be maxed out eventually, so even if I don't use it very much, if I have the ability to max it or to upgrade it, period, I should just do it. And then eventually, once everything is maxed out, we will thankfully no longer have to, long legs over there that I don't want to deal with. I want this medicine, though. Pay no attention to me. What was that weird, like, sonic blast? I have seen these before, right? Are these what I think they are? Yeah, I know what these are. Okay. I don't remember them using that sonic blast, whatever that was. But that's not a big deal. I'm not gonna mess with them right now. Anyways, hopefully I can do better at this cauldron than I did in the last one. We had some pretty good play going on last session, if I remember correctly, so I'd like to carry that on to this session. Probably we're doing Tall Neck and Cauldron as our main focus today. Our main focus next session will probably be story quests. Where's this metal flower? Is it up there? It's high? Give me this.
Anything for the trail?
Oh, it's up on this little cliff here. There's a radio tower up there and everything. Got some watchers lying around, though. Yeah, I'm picking up a signal from that thing up there. Probably. What's that noise? Is that the birds making that noise? The tall neck isn't too far from us. It's over there. Somewhere. There's gotta be a spot where I can start parkouring up here. Look at all these trees. This is actually pretty cool looking. Or all these roots, I mean. Same difference. Not really, but I'm gonna say that it is. Long legs that I don't want to mess with. There has to be... I run into this a lot. In Sly Cooper especially, I remember. I always use this term. There has to be a point of ascension somewhere. All I need to do is find that point of ascension and then start using it. Can I grab these? Nope. Alright. Can I grab this? This looks grabbable. It's really not. I really can't climb that. Kidding me, game?
These will keep.
Someone put that vine there in the game thinking, man, people are going to think they can climb up this and they are going to be sorely disappointed. It's right here, though. Definitely. Yep. Knew it. As soon as I saw the ridge that I'm jumping off of, yeah, I knew immediately when I saw one. I'm like, yep, this is it. This is what I'm looking for. Aloy is a champ at climbing. Look at this. We are parkour masters. Raikwin would be proud.
Are these... trouble.
Oh, did one of them see me? Yeah, one, like, immediately saw me. Slow down time. Hit it right in the chest. I didn't blow up the thing. This is bad. Hey, bird. I can't appear. Oh, thank you, tree. I appreciate that. Hey, how's it going? This was a mistake on your part, bird. All right, we're fighting the birds now. Let's do this. Is the camera, like, oddly zoomed in, or is that just me? It seems like it's oddly zoomed in. I wish it would stop that. Easiest lead shot of my life, but then I immediately got hit because I was too focused on this bird. Oh my goodness, there are birds everywhere. Listen, bird, I need you to be dead. Like, yesterday. There you go. Yep. Time to die. Thank you. Alright, one down, one down. There's still a lot of these things to go. Need the shot! Led the shot way too much. My shot curved, though. That was pretty sick. Slow down time. Thank you. I missed entirely because it yanked its head down to shoot at me. Okay, you cannot just calmly walk away from those. You have to dodge roll out of the way. They have higher range than I anticipated. I don't have time to aim a shot because I have to keep dodging. There we go. I didn't hit its chest plate there. Kidding me. Where's my metal flower? There's a campfire up here and a bunch of other rare stuff. Okay. I definitely want to look around here, so if I could find a way to kill all these birds, that'd be wonderful. I am out of ammo. I know that I can craft from the ammo wheel. I remembered it as soon as I clicked out of the thing. I don't need that. I want hardpoint. But my thought process was, you know what? This will give me a second to get my bearings. Dang it. It's hard to hit that little chest piece. There we go. I hit it there. Nice. Get down, bird. Get down. Get down, bird. Yes, perfect. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Critical. Critical. Where are my criticals? Just hit it normally, I guess. There we go. Heavy hit. I got it. No, it's still alive? No, bird. No. You fell and died? Okay, I got confused there. The way that thing died didn't make sense to me. Confused me so much its friends were able to hit me. Yep, right in that chest plate. Right. Oh, my goodness. Okay, I did not expect that explosion radius. Get away from me, bird. Dude, birds are difficult. Like, forget the scrapper thing or whatever it was I fought last time that had the cannon on its back. You just gotta time that thing well. These things are ridiculous. Nope. Oh, that still hit me. Is there another bird now? I thought I was down to two, but there are like three of them around me. How do you dodge those things? They're so fast. I can't see literally anything. I have hardpoint arrows. Have I not been using hardpoint arrows this entire time? Have I been using the crummy normal ones by mistake? Okay, listen here, you stupid bird. Beautiful. I think I've been using the crummy arrows this entire time by accident. Okay. That's a little shenaniganry, but whatever. Critical? I can't get a critical on this thing? Get down. That was a misplay. Yeah, I've been using the crummy arrows this entire time. No wonder I've been having so much trouble. Where are the rest of the birds? Where are they at? There's one above me? Like right above me? Where is it? There it is. That went through its wing. You all saw that. It's recorded. It went through its wing. I call hacks. Hit this thing while it's down. Hit this thing with a heavy hit while it's down. Come here, you stupid bird. Die. Thank you. Dude, I hate birds. Birds suck. That went through its tail. I guess its tail just doesn't have any pain receptors at all. Right in its stupid face. And then I didn't mean to heavy attack there. I meant to draw another arrow, but it didn't happen for some reason. Are you still alive, really? Are you still alive? You got like 1 HP. Get out of here. Whew, man. Are they all dead? Dude, there was like a swarm of these things. I was not prepared for this many glint hawks. All right, I hope there's a lot of health lying around because I need it after that. All right, now I know what you guys are thinking. Ah, Chaos sucks at this game. That was horrible. I like to think that given the circumstances, I did all right there. I haven't fought hawks very much. Give me this flower.
Now, what were you doing out here?
Do I need to... A metal flower of unknown design? Yeah, it just says the same thing. All right. I like to think that all things considered, I did pretty okay there. Being up against like 8 of those stupid hawks. Flying enemies are not easy, man. Give me Sawtooth any day of the week over those guys. I'll even say equivalent exchange. You know what? I take that back immediately. I'll take one Sawtooth to 2 glint hawks. I would rather fight a single Sawtooth than 2 glint hawks. 1 glint hawk? I'd probably prefer 1 glint hawk instead of 2... Or instead of 1 Sawtooth. I think that's fair. Just because of how bulky Sawtooth are. But definitely I think 2 glint hawk is equivalent to 1 Sawtooth. So we essentially just fought like 4 Sawtooth. And you know, if I had actually been up against 4 Sawtooth, you guys would have been like, yeah, Chaos is going to get hit a bit here. That's just reasonable. I feel that that fight was reasonable. That might just be me though. You know what? I'll take a couple of Ridgewood. Just to make sure that we stay good on it. I should probably try and keep myself at like 350 at all times. Thank you. That's some good cash right there. What's this rare little loot box here? Is this something good? Alright. A lot of stuff. Dang. Nice. Then we got a smaller supply crate. Very good.
No space.
Full on rocks. I don't know why you would put rocks in a supply crate. You could just like lie the rocks outside of the supply crate. They'd be fine. All right, where is my tall neck? It is still a good distance away from us. Is there a place I can rappel down? Little crevice right there that I was afraid I was gonna fall into and die. It's gotta be an easy way down from here, right? Surely. Is this health? Nice. Got this sick little radio dish here. Alright, yeah, we're good on Ridgewood for now. Is there really not an easy way down from here? Ah, here we go. Here we go. Alright, time to do this super dangerously, like we always do, because we're foolish people. How much rope is in Aloy's skirt there?
Closing in on a signal.
I assume the signal is the tall neck. Let's go hit this thing up and open up the southern map. Good old campfire. I need to get that golden campfire thing eventually. I don't want to wait too long on that. It's not like it's not like so high priority that it needs to be what I focus on after this cauldron. What sees me? Oh, there's a long necks walking around. There's some striders too, but I don't really need a strider right now. This looks like its path right here. This looks like the walking path.
Closing in on the signal.
Tall neck spear shafts. What sees me? Oh, you see me from all the way up there, really? No, you don't. You're crazy. Alright, so I'm gonna have to get up here and probably clear my way through these things. You don't see me. Can I not jump up here? Really? Really, gay? There we go. I was about to say, surely. Carefully now, carefully now. Maybe we can get out of this without having to fight, like, 30 tall necks. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Leave me alone.
I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here.
Hopefully, that's the idea. This. Let's keep going this way. Get a little bit higher.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I need to get up to the tall neck's head.
You know what? I'm gonna be honest. This is entirely my fault. 100%, because I just kept running around like an idiot when I should have been fighting. Hey, let me heavy hit you really fast. I don't know how I got hit there. It predicted my dodge roll and hit me like that. Get away. Missed the chest plate because it jumped! Broke its component there. Oh, it died to that. Sick. Uh-oh. Nope, nope, nope. Stop. Okay, wait. Shock trap. Which I don't have many of left, I've just realized. Alright, come on, buddy. Come on. Let's go. You and me. Right in your stupid chest plate. Yep. Again? What are you doing? Stop doing whatever that is. I don't like that. Oh my goodness. Get lightninged. It stopped right in front of- I was so shocked I couldn't dodge. There we go. Alright. Let me go ahead. Heavy hit, and then critical hit, and then you're still alive. Please die right now. There we go. There's another one. No, this is just a watcher. Okay. Whew. Crisis averted. It's just a watcher. There we go. God, dang it. Another one. You gotta be kidding me with this. Alright, first mistake I made already. Should have set down a shock trap before engaging. It shot out fire. Did you see its chest plates just, like, get small and then get big again? Okay. Shooting fire there, I call hacks on. Nope. There we go. I'll fight you, melee. Let's go. Is that another one on its way over? Ow. I didn't even see how it hit me there. It just, like, jumped over me and I took damage. Chest plate blow up and kill it. Oh my goodness, I didn't think the explosion would hurt me. It hurt that one though. Oh, I'm like out of ammo. I can't believe that hit. I like warped to it to make that happen. All right. Again, I don't think I'm playing very bad here. You know what? I'll take that back. I am playing bad in respect to I'm not being clever and stealthy as I should be. But when it comes to the combat, I feel like I'm doing combat pretty well. Okay. I'm gonna call hacks on every single time it shoots out fire like that, because how am I supposed to predict where the fire is coming from and dodge it appropriately? It seems like it's just luck if you dodge that. Yep. Hit the chest again. One more chest hit. All right. I'd say in the end that all worked out pretty well. All right, just let's search these guys up for a minute. Take all these shards, sparkers, yeah, give it all to me. Wonderful. Gimme. Oh, search the long leg. Search the other long leg. So many things have died in this location. All right, what is making that beeping noise? Oh, the tall neck. Let's go. Easy.
Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Let's do this. What perfect timing for the tall neck to wander by. Come on, Aloy, get up there. You almost got it. This is actually a lot easier than I thought it would be. Easier than dealing with those snap moths with the last one, that's for sure. And there you have it. The southern map is open for us. I want to see the map. Oh yeah, that took out the entire southern map. So probably the divide is like roughly here, just to the right of this cauldron. That's what this one will reveal, is all of that right there. And then right here, this one will reveal whatever is remaining. From, like, here all the way to the right. Cool. Let's get out of here.